We're really pleased to commission what is now Australia's largest facility for printing thin film solar cells. This equipment that has been purchased over the last few months and commissioned in our labs here in Melbourne will enable us to print A3 size solar cells. We've rapidly scaled up making our devices from fingernail size in the lab to A3 size devices that are fully printed now. And at this size, we're definitely up there with the best in the world. In the short term, we're looking for applications in consumer devices and small integrated electronics. In the longer term, we see these materials being able to be coated onto buildings, into windows, and on roofs to provide power in a wide variety of locations and circumstances.
One of the advantages of the technology that we're developing is we're actually using off-the-shelf printers. Printers you can go out and buy, and therefore we're using a screen printer, one that you would normally use in label manufacture or screen printing of t-shirts or other things. So these are commercially available printers. So the outcome of this will be prototype demonstrators that we can give to a number of people to examine what the capability of the new technology is.
I do see this project is a very good example of a collaboration involves CSIRO, Monash University, and Melbourne University, and we have a very close collaboration, and we people working at each other's laboratory, and we have a regular meetings every 2 weeks. We do see that through this kind of a collaboration. And we can build up a critical mass, and that will be very, very helpful for a country like Australia.
What we're doing truly is additive manufacturing. We're taking simple substrates, such as plastic or steel, and coating them and turning them into solar cells. This is what a factory of the future looks like, and it's based here in Melbourne's emerging manufacturing precinct.